Hello and welcome back to Project Ozone 3.
Oh my, Project Pizza 3.
Project Pizza. Oh, thanks, Shin. I was running out of pizza.
You're welcome.
It's everywhere.
How you doing?
Pizza. I had
pizza
a pizza
time
on Sunday for the first time in like 6 months. And oh, it was so good.
Because you did no carbs.
Oh.
Have you been no carbs for 6 months?
No, I just haven't been eating pizza because it's really, 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 really bad for you.
Oh, but it tastes so good.
It is when you eat as much as I do. I can't have a pizza and not finish it. And I can't buy a small pizza because that just feels wrong.
I see. Extra large every time.
It's like having a children's pizza.
Yeah.
So they say do pizza in moderation, but I can't. It just feels wrong.
Yeah, and you can't not eat a whole pizza. We've been brought up, you know, don't waste your food. There's kids starving in Africa who would kill for that pizza, and that's why you have to stuff your face.
Exactly.
I mean, that's I don't understand, really. That, I never really understood that logic, that train of logic, you know? Just because other people's starving doesn't mean I have to engorge myself.
It's just a way for your parents to
surely
get you to finish
even
your
worse.
Dinner. How can you have any pudding if you don't eat your meat?
No, it's a good way of...
quest complete.
Like, your body is like a pantry.
Yeah.
You just fill it up.
A pantry? What, like a tree that grows
pants?
That's weird.
Yeah, your body might...
Is that where they come from?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
I never thought.
Self-grown pants.
Yep. Lady trees grow bras as well.
My volume is so loud.
Oh, really?
That I can hear this questing ram. He seems unhappy. Is he okay?
I don't know. He was
fine.
Next to lava for a long time, wasn't
it?
He's bleating very loudly at me.
We snatched him from his own dimension and dropped him in a shitty,
yeah,
no offense.
And we haven't completed any of his quests yet. Not one.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good point.
Poor Rami.
So last time I was setting up these ender chests with the ember boar and the digital miner in the hunting dimension and the Twilight Forest. And now we have access to everything from the ember boar, which is ember shards and mundane stone. And everything from the digital miner, which is a lot of simple crystals.
My volume is really loud and therefore I keep getting frightened by how loud certain
things are. Okay, well, turn it down.
I don't want to. I like it being loud. It's like spooky, though. It's like horror Minecraft.
Imprisonment tool.
Electric boogaloo.
What the fuck is in there? We can see what you're doing, though.
Oh, yeah. I could just spook them off.
Spook them? They're not been spooked.
Oh, be careful, mate.
Just fucking spook
really
off
unreliable
get
spooking.
Spooked.
Be careful, he's behind you, mate.
They're all going to keep spawning there.
How are they going to keep spawning?
What did you put in the spawner?
There's one in the spawner.
Oh, there ain't no more.
Ain't no nor.
Questing ram in there,
Oh.
Oh my god. What did you do with the one that was in there?
I shoved it up my ass.
Can you keep that? Because I need that for gaining the shit that they drop.
Someone left the tap open.
Oh no.
Oh, every
Who
time.
Left the tap on?
Every time. That's been on a week.
So yeah, we're getting crystals and ember shards all the time now.
From what?
From the digital miner and the ember boar in the other dimensions with the ender chests. And they all come out here. In these three chests. You need to keep fueling them with coal. Which
by putting
is
it in that hole.
By
that
putting
chest.
It in the one in the middle, yeah, the red one.
Right. Now you can get coal from coal seeds.
Coal, yeah, we have coal essence.
We do.
It's all here.
You can make, we've got 32,000.
Yeah, we're
good. If you
want,
you can make a auto coal maker and pump it into that chest automatically.
We could, yeah, but I don't think we actually need that many...
coals.
That many...
What's it powered by a furnace generator in the end dimension?
No, it's powered by wind, but the other one, the ember boar, needs.
On it.
No, it's just like
you're
you know,
farting on
a
it.
Gentle breeze.
Is it powered by? Is it culinary generator powered by the pizzas? Because the pizzas
I think I just
make
put a
me
wind,
very farting.
Maybe it is powered by. I think it's maybe the s'mores.
The s'mores are. They do. Same.
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
But anyway,
really
we've got a bunch of crystals now, so we're good to do that, and we've got a bunch of ember shards, so we can do that.
Don't
so now we can actually do the. The research from Lordcraft.
Can we go to the Erebus?
And that means we
yes,
can finally unlock.
Yes, this is what I'm working towards.
Okay, please, can we go to the Erebus? Have we got the end? Have we been to the end?
Yeah, we've been to the end. There's a cake.
How do we go to the end?
Eat the cake.
You want to go to the end?
We haven't got a cake anymore.
Yes, no,
send you to the end.
What's that? What else is in the end?
Bye.
I thought we did all the end.
I've got an idea.
All right. You can try and catch a dragon.
You've got an end here.
And then spawn it infinitely.
Oh,
no.
Because that would be terrible.
That's
carbs.
A terrible idea. Wait. Where are you guys at? I got gifts.
Ped
I bear gifts.
Pegwiz here.
What'd you got, Ped?
All right. Wait for it. Here you go. This is for you, Duncan.
Oh. What is it?
That's for you.
How do I
Oh! Oh, thank you!
I hooked up the night slime to seeds, and now we get loads of the bars. Oh, genius.
Now we have super armor.
Now we have night slime armor.
Yeah.
Heck yeah, go enough. Away, Elytra. I don't need you anymore.
I have enough for everyone. Where did Lewis go?
I went to the end. I'm putting a cardboard box on a dragon egg.
Does that work? I'm guessing it does.
Why not?
A cardboard box on a dragon's egg.
Yeah. And then I can grab that, bring the dragon egg back, and use a dragon egg generator.
Oh, Midgard.
You're crazy. He's crazy.
He's mad.
What are you, Lewis?
He's insane.
Mother of
dragon
dragons.
Egg mill. It makes 500 grid power.
Wow. That's actually a lot.
I know. And there's two eggs.
500 grid power. That's insane. But also, grid power is kind of trash unless you're using grid power.
We are, though, because a lot of things use grid power that we've got right now.
What?
Plus, we actually all our power is grid power. Like, no, massive generators are grid power. The solar generators are grid power. The moon generators are grid power. The culinary
generators
are grid power.
Have we already got enough moon?
The culinary ones, they're grid power.
Are they?
Yeah.
Lewis, stand still. Wait, where are you running? I got a bear gifts, mate. If you're going to be going to dangerous places.
It's a fucking egg, mate. Look.
Oh,
fucking laid
wow.
An egg, mate.
What does that do?
Can you hatch it? Oh, I took his stuff.
It doesn't seem interested anyway.
Give me the
I'm going to cry.
Are we all dressing in the same costume?
Yeah.
Yeah,
so we're matching.
It's a uniform.
It's very lilac, isn't
it?
It's
taken ages. Did you?
No, I got this. I made these seeds, and then
oh,
I got
loads. It's just flat night slime, is it?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
It's not like...
It's not the super special one, but, I mean, it's better than steel, right?
Yeah, better than what we had, which was nothing.
I had a Naga scale.
Where'd Shin go? Is she not up to no good?
No.
He's trying to make trouble with this neighbourhood.
I bought loads of saplings.
One little troll. And his mum got
scared.
His mum got mad.
I didn't know you were such a big Will Smith fan. You came in here singing Wild West, and now you're singing Fresh Prince. What's next?
I just love Will Prince. Will Prince.
Will Prince.
Will Prince.
I love Will
Prince.
West. Will West. A Wishinado.
A Wishinado.
A Wicked Wawa.
Wednesday. What day is it?
Tuesday.
Okay. Shit, that would have worked really well. I wish him well on this.
You wishing well?
Yeah.
Wishing well.
Did you ever wish? I had a well in my garden growing up.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you use it?
No, my dad concreted it over when I was little to stop us falling in.
Yeah. Oh, that's so horrible.
That's a lot of horrible. That's a horrible thing to happen is falling in a well.
Yeah.
Oh, true.
Basically, just tread water for like days until you'd finally drown.
In my garden, had a well. Yeah, it was deep. Went down into the ground.
Deep well. Is it still? So it's still there, but it's just covered up.
It'd be cool having a well. Do you ever guys think that like you could like live if the world all ends, like you know, like the ice caps melt and everyone gets flooded? Do you ever think? I mean, obviously, there'd be plenty of water, and you need a well in that case. But I'm just saying,
it'll be salty, though, wouldn't it?
Yeah, like us, like armchair admirals, like Rillian, disgusting. Do you ever think that, like, undrinkable? Do you ever think that it would be fun to like live like a primitive technology? I watch Primitive Technology occasionally.
Yeah, me too.
Making very primitive stuff. It looks like a lot
of
work.
No one's stopping you.
It is a lot of work.
Do you know what I mean?
He
does a lot of work.
That's the point, though.
Something that I would really like to do, though. It just looks so much fun.
But it's so repetitive. Like, the amount he does, like, it's like he goes through, like, the process of doing, like, pulling one root out of the ground.
Yeah.
And then, like, painstakingly, like,
I think the problem
peeling
with that
it or whatever.
Is
it takes him, like, 10 minutes. Then he does it, like, 100 more times. And you're like, fuck
the thing
me.
Is, if you watch that and you think, oh, I could just go into the woods and live there and I could make a house and I could make pottery and stuff. But I think in reality, you'll be spending all day, every day, just trying to scrape enough food together to eat.
Mm.
And you'll have no time to do anything else. You need like a colony of people. And one person can do the building.
Definitely need like, definitely need a colony to survive.
A colony to survive?
Yeah.
So it'd be like kind of like surviving in a colony?
Mm. Yeah, like survival colony.
Survival. You know? Survival colony. Yeah.
Okay, requires arcane forge research. So how do I do the research again? I've forgotten. How did I get that up? There was a Was there a book? There was a book. The Book of Knowledge.
Knowledge.
What's the difference? The I'm researching water. Okay.
Book of Knowledge.
Knowledge. So I need to make tiles.
8.
20.
9.
10.
10.
7. 11. 6.
11. 12.
18.
13.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to count something.
Here's your armor. There you go. Good boy. Right.
What are you doing?
Trying to count out some plots to work out how many plots I need for how many seeds I have. And Peg was like, 13, 2, 4, 51.
I'll try to give you something. I'll try to be helpful.
I don't know how to do this, though.
No, thank you very much.
Do
I appreciate
what?
That.
This thing. I can't use. I don't think. I think it's a personal.
Have I got
thing.
To put it in?
Maybe. Can you take this 16 polished stone that I made and resonate it in this resonator into
Shin,
stone
you've
burnt?
You've not lit it all up, Shin.
No, I'm. What?
The grid is overloaded.
I mean, that's what I'm building a solution to.
Oh no.
We need more power. Powers.
Hang on.
I already had a resonator.
Let's just get rid of this. Is it still overloaded?
Oh, I just took this one away. I remember I had to. Yeah, it is. I had to shut other stuff down when I did this before.
Well, like what?
I don't remember. I think make it day when the solar panels will work.
Oh right, is it not day?
No. Oh. It's generating 1.9.
Lewis is a creeper.
One.
Oh, fucking hell, Ped. That's so loud. What are you doing?
It's just like one of those meme-y things. It doesn't really hurt, yeah?
It's just fucking squid
ready
ring,
for this,
isn't it?
Head.
It's just, I don't even have it. Where
just
is
no
this?
Game audio for the audience. They had no idea that was deafening.
Still
loud.
Haven't got
oh, really?
Still haven't got
oh,
audio.
No.
Don't worry. The YouTube video viewers will know that it was deafeningly loud.
Perfect. That's all that matters.
Oh, now I have grid power. Look, 17 grid power.
Grid power is useful for...
There we go. It's working. See, this was all fine all along.
Is it because you put down the resin?
And now it suddenly stopped.
It's overloaded, yeah.
Oh, I see. It needs 8 grid power total.
Yeah. And we're using more.
We're using 17 points.
Where's it all going?
What else is using grid power?
What? Anybody that's got an extra utility thing that uses grid power, we use it, right? So it could be a bauble. Has anyone equipped a bauble that uses one?
I don't think this uses anything.
I've got a lava charm, that's it.
Check your bauble, Shin.
I don't have a bauble.
What baubles have you got in your baubles?
Lava charms.
I'm looking at my baubles. I've got a lava charm and red heart canisters. That's it.
Oh yeah, the red heart canisters will use a lot.
Does the lava charm use it? I don't think it does.
No, I'm just lying.
Just make some more grid power, I think we'll be fine.
I just need enough to fucking make this dragon egg. That's why I'm making it. Jesus.
What does the dragon egg do? Spoilers.
Just stick it up your ass, Ped.
Oh,
that's exactly what
I thought
you
did the opposite.
Vibrating butt.
I thought it comes out.
Butt egg, you know?
Oh, that's fancy.
You know, it goes up and then down, up and down.
Oh, jeez.
In and out. Shake it all about.
Oh, dear.
Do the hokey pokey. Turn around. All the hokey pokey. Whatever it's called. We don't know.
Let's not go into that again.
It can be both.
That's what it's all about.
Oh! Hey. Do the hokey pokey.
did you play that at your wedding, Ped? Tune.
Yeah, I mean, everyone does, right? You got to get the kids involved. They start dancing, you know, do the Macarena a couple of times.
Hey, Macarena.
Oh.
Hey, Macarena.
They do their own Macarena in China.
Do they?
Yeah.
What's it called?
It's called Oh, Manalier Mama.
What?
Did you not see the quest pop up?
Oh, Dalai Lama.
Oh,
Manalian Armor. Manialan. Oh, Manialan Armor.
Yep. That's
how do
it.
I turn
that's what they say.
Crystal deposits into crystals?
I don't know. Have you tried sticking them up your arse?
Damn.
Thank you, Shin, for the hot tip. Save me telling him how to do it.
Wise man once said. Confucius say.
Oh, it's because I got a silk touch pick. Nah.
Fnah.
That's why it ain't working.
Nah. Fnah.
Flurgle.
Snarf.
Snarf.
Can I put the grid power anywhere?
Yeah, I think so.
It's got to be in a grid, I think.
Shut up, Shin. What do you know?
I don't know. I don't know.
don't know nothing, mate.
There's a guy in the office, his name's Eddie, and he speaks like he's always, I don't know, it's like a song, but it's only one note. And he's from Liverpool, and you can tell when he's getting angry, because he'll go up an octave.
Is he on auto-tune?
We are at 526 grid power.
Nice. That's a lot.
That is done. Job done. That's what Hell I wanted yeah. to do today. Achievement unlocked.
Congratulations.
Grid power online.
Look at this, Duncan. Look at what I've collected in my small storage crate.
Oh, you got everything.
Every single tree. Everything. Every single seed.
Oh, really? That's cool.
I'm going to throw the best dinner party ever.
Oh, what?
It's going to be amazing.
Wait. What am I looking for again?
Bertie's every flavour seeds. In that chest, look at that. Look at that.
Every single tree. Do you have a iron bark tree?
No, because... don't really eat iron.
You're such an idiot. You said you've got every tree. I got excited.
You did say you had every tree.
I got every edible, every tree every and edible seed tree. That produces edibles.
Nutmeg.
Except
no one
weed.
Eats that.
There's no weed in here.
Nutmeg. It's delicious.
Nutmeg's in here. Well, eggplant.
Lewis don't eat it.
Where did I just warp to?
The shadow realm?
Paper bark. No one eats paper.
Oh, I walked under the Landia egg. Oh, yeah. Floating egg.
I've done that before. That confused me.
There is a ghost here.
Oh, no.
Oh,
I'm
no.
haunted.
Where is it? Where Look. Is it?
Pick of...
No, what's happening?
Ghost?
Luck.
I was being punched a second ago by a ghost. There. Look, see a ghost.
Spooky.
Look, I'm being hit by a ghost.
That's really
it's
spooky.
Not a ghost.
There's a ghost here. There's a fucking ghost.
Look at the floor. Maybe it's on the floor. Maybe it's just really small.
Are you taking damage? You're not taking damage.
It's not you. Okay.
Piss off, ghost.
Piss off, ghost.
It's not me. Is it Pedgwin?
Pedgwin, is it you? Where are you?
No, it's not me. How do I even do things like that?
See, you find things that we don't know how to do, Pedgwin. That's how tricksy you are.
I've made a new pickaxe just for luck.
What are you talking about?
Look at this suspected spam caller.
Answer it.
I know exactly who it is.
Is it your girlfriend?
It's fucking Greenpeace.
It's Greenpeace?
Why are Greenpeace ringing you up?
Because I donate to them and... Every year they ring me like over like the course of a week trying to get me to up my donation. And I'm like, I'm not going to do that.
You shouldn't donate to Greenpeace. I think there's better ecological charities out there, aren't there? I haven't looked recently, honestly.
Whales and dolphins?
I don't know if Greenpeace are right or are they... Oh, I'm thinking of PETA. PETA. No, I think Greenpeace is fine, maybe. They're quite 80s, though, Greenpeace. Mm. Do you know what I mean? It's like quite old school. You know, my mum was a fan of Greenpeace kind of thing. Yeah, I mean, I suppose charities don't have to be cool and hip and, you know, new. Maybe Greenpeace are fine.
Greenpeace, they get, or they get, are they get shady? Stuff done. They get stuff done.
There's certain everyone's like PETA feels a bit. PETA feels a bit.
Well, that's because they are very.
They're
shady.
American.
They
aren't
kill
they?
More so dogs than they save.
Mm. Oh, I don't know anything about this, so I'm gonna not say anything.
I'm choose something that I'm incredibly ignorant about. I'm gonna choose not to. Yeah, dive too deep.
Yeah.
Anyway, good of you to donate to charity, Duncan. What they said? Did they send you like an update? How did you get involved in the first place? Was it like...
Was it Glastonbury?
Oh, God.
Oh, that's such a cliche.
That's all we need to know. She had nice long hair.
I put luck 3 on this pickaxe. I made a special pickaxe.
Natural.
I bet you had luck 3 on your pickaxe that night as well.
Oh, yeah. That, in that tent on those mushrooms.
Yeah, yeah, Greenpeace. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me, yeah.
I like nature as well. I like trees and shit.
Oh, fuck. Right. We can make some tiles. Ugh.
Why do you want to make tiles? What kind of tiles?
Why?
Doing a bathroom, innit?
You're doing Lordcraft, right?
Yes. I have to do the research, right? Which needs these inscription tiles.
All right.
And, so I can make them now. I've got all the ingredients. Here we go. A bunch of inscription tiles. Let's make, like, 48 of them.
Well,
boom.
We're counting on you, Duncan, because we're all waiting for you
I
to
know,
finish.
I don't really get it, though.
Well, you better get it. Chat might
fast.
Get it.
You better get it
so
fast.
Here we go. I've got the research. I've got the tiles. Now, I guess I put them somewhere in... Ah, no. No. Oh.
Oh, I see. There was an invisible guy, but every time I looked at him, I pushed him away with my push, my power of push. Like, I'm trying to kill these pigs, but they keep fucking escaping.
I'm trying to learn water, right? So I guess I need like a W. for water.
W for water.
And then I...
Careful, don't tax your brain too heavily on these spelling.
How do I like actually make the tile, though? Do I just press it?
A, T.
In the order?
E, R. Actual Papega.
What are you doing?
That's a T. T.
Okay, what is that? That looks fucking mental. What are you doing? What is this? I want to do it. It looks cool.
What is it?
I don't know, Lewis.
Did you just make this? This is Little Lovecraft. It's like you're sending messages. Have you seen Arrival?
I've selected water. Right, water, I've selected it. Now I need to somehow...
Has he seen Arrival, Shin?
I think you must have seen Arrival.
I haven't, actually.
What?
It's a good movie.
You're wrong, Duncan.
Did you watch I Am Mother on Netflix?
Is that a good movie?
No. But I watched it at the weekend. I'd say it was a bad movie.
Ah! A! Okay, Q. Ah, it's telling me. Okay. Sorry, I haven't seen
Arrival.
It's
not the alphabet.
So it's the bottom left tells me what letter to get next. So Q is next. Q. Click this. U. Okay. It's going to be Aqua.
Aqua.
A. Yeah, it is. I freaking did it!
You got Lovecraft.
I researched water. Oh my God. Completed. Water.
Does anybody at home know what Duncan's up to? What this craziness is?
He's playing Guitar Hero, I think.
Lovecraft.
It's Guitar Hero.
Duncan is our Lovecraft and Savior.
I have chosen to attune my own aura to the element of water. I feel my aura changing, just like the shifting tides. With water study, I hope to unlock some greater purpose in my power.
What a tune. Duncan has got his hat on. Hip, 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 hooray. He has become a very powerful wizard today.
Yay! Right, I need to learn the Arcane Forge. So this is, I need a C. C. Boom. O.
Give me a C.
So I just, can I just type O? Oh, I can just type O.
Give me
N.
An O.
O. S.
Give me an N.
T.
B.
R. U.
Obsidian.
C. T. I.
Give
O.
Me a C.
N. Done. Oh, it's really easy, actually. It's like fucking super easy.
What did that spell?
I don't know. You know, oh, God, something useless. Literally, you just have to. It's like Mavis Beacon level.
Mavis Beacon?
Yeah.
Who's Mavis Beacon?
Mavis Bacon.
Kevin Bacon's mum?
Duncan's mum.
So I've learned how to make an Arcane Forge, which I think is what we needed, right?
Yeah.
Yes. We did.
We will say yes.
That is definitely what we needed. 100%.
Sure.
No, definitely. That is it. Yes. Duncan. Arcane Forge. That means we can make the crystals that we need to make the other things. That we need to make things that I didn't have before.
Arcane Forge.
Do you want to put it in my new pyramid?
I do. I need to make it first, though.
Oh, it's not very hard to make.
Okay, I need a lava bucket. I forgot. Let's see what we need. I've got it all. Okay, I can't make it. Maybe that I had.
You have to make it at the Arcane Forge.
That's what I'm trying to make.
No. You have to make the Arcane Forge first.
At the Arcane Forge.
No. First. If you make the Arcane Forge, you can then make the Arcane Forge. Pay attention, Duncan.
Oh, no, hang on. This doesn't seem to make
any
sense.
Come on, Duncan.
It might not work from the computer.
Sort it.
Do I need like some kind of special workbench of some sort?
Yeah, Arcane Forge, right?
No. What's this? Transmutation?
What about like a workbench?
Is there like a special arcane workbench?
Do you guys know much about the Twilight Forest?
Arcane. Oh, it literally is an arcane workbench.
Where do you everything there is to know about the Twilight Forest. What are your questions,
Peter? I don't think it's the Arcane
workbench.
It's
gotta be. It's from Lovecraft, and I can make it, and it needs no research. So it's got to be that.
Who's Groot?
The Iron Tree.
I am.
The Iron Tree?
Yeah, I'm looking for it.
Why do you want an Iron Tree?
For iron armor. Iron wood armor.
Iron bark?
Yeah.
What do you want, this arcane workbench?
I think you can buy an iron bark sapling
in
the market.
See, the quest's complete. Oh. Lord's workbench. Really? I'm a lord.
So that's good. No,
you have to
you're
call
not.
Me my lord now, everyone.
No.
Yeah, you got to.
At best, you're a laird, which is like a...
A laird, like a shit Scottish lord.
I wasn't going to say it, but yeah.
I knew what you meant.
Got to say milor whenever you address me from now on, okay?
No, I don't. Because I'm
no,
a king.
My lord.
Yes, my lord.
Oh, my lord.
Oh, my lordy.
My right. lord, don't Arcane put that in Forge. There, my lord.
Done. Arcane Forge.
That's the pantry, my lord. That's only for food.
No.
No,
no
my
so
lord.
The body is a pantry because you just put food in it and it stores it. Right? Simple.
Here you go, Shen. I got something for you.
Okay, you want to save that food for later? Turn it into fat. And then just...
It's like a refrigerator.
It literally is, but you don't need to refrigerate it. Amazing. It really is. You do get food out slowly. It's not a quick withdrawal.
I've got the spinning cursor of death, guys.
Oh, look. Cool.
You know that blue spinning wheel of death?
Just means you're...
Oh, no.
Is it working? Oh, no, that means you crashed.
That means...
Look, it's
we really need to install vanilla fix mod. One day we'll remember to do it.
Look at that. It goes right in the O of Smingot.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at that.
It fits perfectly.
It's the Smingot's fault.
Really cool.
I wonder if I can
That's the coolest thing I've seen today.